Yeah, it was great hanging around with you guys. And thank you for adventuring me into Florida, where I did nothing but sweat and dodge skeeters. All right, so guys, we're pulling off. Well, I'm pulling off. And Will is right in front of me. So next stop for me is gonna be Osceola, I think it is. And these toll booths are, man, they racking money out here. I mean, I just went through like 3 toll booths already. And I'm paying courtesy, thanks to Wanderlust, I'm paying with pennies. I got money to put in there, but I'll they get my pennies first. So I'll check it in, I'll be back in a little bit. Guys, so far so good. It's gonna be getting dark soon, so I'm gonna be planning out an exit. It's probably gonna be a couple of hours from now, but like I said, the next city is Osceola, I believe I'm saying it right. And we're gonna be soon looking for a stealth camping spot. Not sure if I'm gonna try Walmart, because I never really tried Walmart before, but you know, I hear a lot of good stuff about Walmart and stealth camping at Walmart. So we'll see how it goes. I'm already past Osceola, so my next stop here is gonna be Panama City. Should be arriving in 4 hours. So I guess I'm making good progress. Van is still holding up. Thanks again, Wanderlust, and thanks again. Looks like something happened up here. Not sure exactly what it is, but we got a couple of cop cars up. Looks like I think they gave him a ticket. Yeah, so both of those people got tickets. I don't know where they came from to give them both tickets at the same time, but both of them guys got tickets. And we're still on. All right, so I got 3 hours and 35 minutes till I get to Panama City. But the problem is, it's 8:30. It was 8:45 right now. So I won't be pulling in there till about, I estimated like 12 o'clock. So I might have to pull off, because so I have to get some proper rest, and And then I might have to just catch it in the morning when I wake up, or when I when I'm not so sleepy. And I'm not sleepy like tired, like sleepy tired, but you know, I am kind of tired. So. All right, so slight change of plans. It's like what, 8:50 right now, and I am gonna take myself up on the last offer and get myself some coffee. Hopefully.
Continue on Martin Luther King Boulevard for 3/4 of a mile.
Thank you. And hopefully that will keep me up for at least a few more hours till I have to get to Panama. I would like to get to Panama City tonight.
Meet me at the Waffle House. It's going
down. Alright, so we made it to the Waffle House. And I come up with a new name. But I'm thinking August, since I got her in August, and see how everything goes. And so like I said, on my way to Panama City, next destination. To hit I-10 west, and still on track, so it's like 9 going on 10 o'clock. Should be there in like 2 hours. Well guys, just checking in. It's going on 11 o'clock, and it's 1 hour and 55 minutes till I get to Panama City, Florida. And getting a bit sleepy again. So it's a good chance that I might just stop off in Tallahassee and see what's going on out there in Tallahassee. And I'll let you guys know. Alright guys, well I just stopped off in Tallahassee, and I'm looking at the Quality Inn, and there's another hotel behind it called the Country Inn and Suites. So anyways, like I was saying, we'll see if I could probably get away with stealth camping here, or if it even looks safe over here, because I know how motels get down. So I'll let you know what I see though.
In 400 feet, make a U-turn.
Yeah, we already got people sitting out. These wouldn't be my type of camping grounds. No, sir. We keep it moving. The cheaper, the worse they are, usually. Let me see.
In 500 feet.
Shut up already.
Turn right onto North Monroe Street.
Okay, so we're gonna try this area over here. That looks like it might work. Alright, so yeah, this is gonna be me for tonight at the Quality Country Inn or something like
well,
that.
I'm currently still in Tallahassee, and I just discovered that there's a Walmart down the street, so I'm gonna go try them out. And if it's a no-go, then I just get back on the road now that I didn't pull it over and got rested again. So I'll see you guys in a little bit. And this is going to be it for tonight. I'm pretty sure of that. Got the gas station. All right, guys. Well, just waking up. It's 7:04. Couldn't make it to Panama City yesterday because I just got so sleepy. I did pull off for another stealth spot that was way before this, and I realized this spot is a lot better than the last spot that I picked or that I showed you guys at the Country Suites hotels. So it's 7 o'clock. I'm in Mariana. I think I've said that right, Mariana. It's like in the 70s in terms of degrees. And I'm about to step in here and get some coffee, and then we're gonna be hitting the road. I slept just like this, as you see. Back there, we have no covers. As you can see, I stretched out my shirt. Because you know, when you're sweating. Oh, look at that. That must be nice. When you're sweating, your skin tends to stick to that leather. So, all right, so I gotta go. I'm gonna get the coffee, and then we'll be on the road. We're gonna pass Panama City, and I think we're gonna next destination for us will be Pensacola.
We all want to help one another. Human beings are like that. We want to live by each other's happiness, not by each other's misery. We don't want to hate and despise one another. In this world, there's room for everyone. The good earth.